Wow, this party is not happening.
Well, my mom made me come. She said it's important to make the new girl feel welcome.
I got the same from my mom.
So who's missing besides Tucker and Derek?
Just them. They're always late.
Well, they know how to make an entrance. Here they are now.
Hi, I'm Derek.
Hi, I'm Heather, and this is Derek.
Hey, wow, this is a pretty awesome room.
Thanks, let me take your coats. There's a food at the snack table over there.
Barry, what kind of a name is that?
Yeah, in this room. It's like a little kid's playroom.
These people are too cool for school. Let's give them some space.
They really are. Why do Molly and Claire have to pull their head around like that?
I don't have a clue.
There's a whole costume box back here, kids. You can take some selfies of each other.
Selfies?
So, what do you think of the new poetry book?
I like it. My favorite TV comic. Maggie and Millie and Raleigh and May went down to the beach to play with it.
And Maggie discovered a shell that sank so sweetly she couldn't remember her troubles. And Millie befriended a stranded star whose rays five languid fingers were.
And Molly was chased by a horrible thing who traced sideways from blowing bubbles.
And May came home with a smooth round stone, as small as a world and as large as a loan. For whatever you lose, like you or me, it's always ourselves we find in the sea.
I love that one.
You think we'll have to write some too?
Miss Newhouse will lead the way. Never fear.
Okay, she is super serious. What poems do you like?
I like Shel Silverstein.
Me too! Jinx!
See if you can guess this one. 'Twas Brillig in the slidey toe, did Gyre and Gimble in the wave. All Nimsy were the bar girls and the Moan rafts outgrave. But where the Jabberwock, my son? The claws that catch, the jaws that bite. But where the Jub-Jub bird and shun the frumious Bandersnatch.
Lewis Carroll! Poetry? You think that's cool?
I do.
Frumious. One word.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know where you're from, Barry, but we leave school at school.
Definitely.
Look what I've got for you.
You're going to love these.
What? You've never played Mad Libs before?
Yeah. When I was 5.
Mom, what are Zachary's friends doing here?
They're just trying to help.
Help with what? No, we talked about this. No.
One, a two, a one, two. Thank you.
This one looks kind of cool. Prehistoric world.
Ooh, dinosaurs. Sure, why not?
Okay, we need a setting.
How about a toy store?
In prehistoric times,
the whole point of these is to be nonsensical, right? The sillier the better.
Toy store it is. History, smystery.
That a girl?
Toy store and prehistoric. In prehistoric times, like the Flintstones. Okay, we need an adjective.
Serpent?
And an animal?
Unicorn!
Oh, this is gonna be amusing. This is gonna be amusing.
You all fixed up. I got some stuff out back. I got mucho horns and musical instruments. Mus muy asamundo. Hang tight. My totally tubular toy store. And may I say, epic wetsuits. And how may I help you? I got just the things for you out back. Hang tight.
What in the world? How could he possibly know what they want from all of that nonsense?
Completely waterproof, or your money back, back, back. Feeling better, feeling calmer. We need to quiet our emotions if we're to be able to focus on what we truly desire. Now who's ready to use their word? Yes, number 19.
I need juice, please. Oh. I need to go to the bathroom.
Dude.
I'm tired.
Oh. Little vroomers, you like using your word. That's so awesome. Dorfin.
Why do I need to make you cry? What's the lobby feel like? Where's the red skin?
That is totally awesome. You're still using your word. My assistant Tasha will take care of you little racers right out back.
Why is the toothpaste spicy?
You'll get a flat tire, dude.
Leave it.
Oh.
I must say, that was truly something, Monsieur Travis. The way you handled those babies was remarkable. In fact, you communicated so well with all of your customers, no matter what the language barrier. I am truly impressed.
Well, Monsieur Bruh, those sound waves that you're making right now are truly magic to this rainbow-locked dude's earbuds.
Well, now you've lost me again.
What I mean is, thank you. Dude! Oh, that was so hard.
No, thank you. You've taught me a valuable lesson today. You just keep being groovy.
So,
man.
Yeah, give me yo. Wait. Dino, slow your roll! We haven't gotten your toy yet.
Oh, I didn't come in for a toy. I came in for a bite to eat.
Huh?
Unicorns are a delicacy.
Totally not tubular!
Oh no, please do not be afraid. We're friends, and I make a point to never eat my friends.
Phew!
Those tacos, on the other hand,
game.
Thank you.
your thoughts, they become your words. Watch your words, they become your actions. Watch your actions, they become your habits. Watch your habits, they become your character. Watch your character, it becomes your destiny. Lao Tzu.
Yes! should our setting be?
1980s, obviously.
Well, obviously. We need an adjective and an event. Awkward party? No offense.
Yeah, totally. Too soon. Don't take it.
What is it with everyone? We all used to play together when we were younger. There were no cliques, just kids.
Now everybody has a label. Ooh, I'm a giant. I'm a princess. I'm an all-powerful wizard. It just makes me feel so left out.
Yeah. Me too.
Woo!
song to the opera?
Yes, yes, we did.
I did not see this coming.
Have you always done a set?
Why don't you come and join us? We won't fight.
We'd rather not.
Perhaps this will explain.
Croak.
What in the world?
Hulk.
Whoa, Nelly.
Frogs. Skunks. Will somebody please explain what's going on here? Friends.
You've tried every spell in the book.
Me too.
Thank you.
kindergarten, would you like to take us off?